An arrest has been made in the carjacking that led to the shooting death of social justice leader Travis Nagdy. FBI Louisville says Ashton Nally faces federal carjacking charges. The U.S. Attorney's Office says they linked Nally to the scene because his glasses were found inside the victim's stolen car. Agents also reviewed surveillance video of the night Nagdy was shot and killed on Crittenden Drive. Travis Nagdy was known for leading marches with a megaphone in hand, chanting Breonna Taylor's name. He was just 21 years old.